in this motherfucker. Hey, shout my nigga Demi TV though.
TD family. Today we're doing a anime reaction to the Seven Deadly Sins, and this fight is called Meliodas versus his brothers Zeldas and Esteroso. And if you're new to the channel, like, comment, subscribe, and share the video on all social media. Comment below what reaction you want me, Dean family, to do next. And check out the merch in the description also. And if you ain't haven't been watching Seven Deadly Sins or haven't seen Seven Deadly Sins, I advise you to go check it out and watch it. It's a pretty good show, you feel me? And you'll learn something if you got an open mind for the show or for any anime at that. You'll learn some shit for real, for real. And no further ado, let's get into this epic fight battle. Hey. That's Meliodas Bay right there, if y'all didn't know. Elizabeth. Of course he's brave. He Meliodas. He badass. Y'all know how Louisiana got Boosie badass? Well, this Meliodas badass. From the Seven Deadly Sins. He like a wannabe Meliodas, like, bruh. Like, be Esteroso to what you wanna be as. Because he been creepy. Bruh, he's creeper. Why won't Meliodas like get the Demon King power, but still let his brother Zeldas take the Demon King spot, you know, the throne, whatever the case may be? But he get that, keep the power and get the power of the king, so like he can like fix the curse of fix the, you know what, if y'all haven't seen it, but yeah, go watch the shit. It's pretty good. Sit down. Yeah, so Melly was saying, he's saying, touch your nose, you're being nosy. Like, see your way that way. See your way out of there. Motherfucker. Okay. Yeah, sit, boy. You need to talk shit. You talk to me. He should have killed him though, because it was a payback for revenge. But then again, Melio was still probably a good guy at the end of the day.
Anta wa tasukani ano Meliodas da. Jiki Majin Ou to uwasa sare, yondai tenshi sura osoreta ore no akogare no aniki da yo. Funuke obari shita koto wa ayamaru. To wa ie, mada akirame ya shinei ga na.
スネイプ。兄者が認めても俺は認めんぞ。断じて認め。メリオダス、貴様が魔人王の力を求める理由は所詮その女と自分にかけられた呪いを解くためだろう。そうさ。そのために、お前が親父から借り受けた魔力を奪いに来たんだ。だが今ので分かった。正直当てが外れたぜ。借り物の魔力を奪ったところで。
Happy with somebody. That ain't some sad individuals. This is how family and friends be for real, for real. Wish your happiness. And if you like that, then you can like, comment, scratch that video. Also, leave me the comment below what we're actually going to do next. See you guys next time. I love you guys. We out here, Dean family. Comment below what fight you want me to do next. And we love you guys. We out of here. Ha, ha, ha. Comment below if you're watching Seven Deadly Sins or currently about to watch it.